Damn, bubble, bubble, boil in trouble. This is what happens when you put a dirty carburetor in Chem Dip. I had no idea that they boiled like this. And I've had this back here in my hobby room for a couple hours, and I had the lid knocked down on it pretty tight, and I heard a kapow! And the lid actually went up, hit the ceiling and come down the middle of the room. Wow, I didn't know they did this.